guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are having a great day. Now before going into the video, I just want to take a minute to say that thank you so much guys for all your love and support that you are showering me in the comment section and also DMing me in the Instagram account. You know, it's such an overwhelming thing. I never thought that, you know, you guys would love my work so much. You guys will love me so much. Thank you so much guys. It's so good. I can't express them in words. I'll definitely try to, you know, give reviews on those products that you guys have suggested. So thank you so much guys. And if you guys haven't followed me on Instagram, then the link is given below. Do follow me on Instagram and don't forget to subscribe to my channel here. Okay, now as you can see by the title itself that it's gonna be a food product review, and the brand is Wingreens Farms. Now Wingreens Farm mainly is associated, or they are mainly concerned with sauces. They also have teas and as by the title says, pita chips and dips also, but they mainly are into sauces. And they also have, I guess, one peanut butter and chocolate as well.
I need to try that.
But nevertheless, let's get here. So they are mainly into sauces, and they have variety of sauces from Singaporean sweet chili garlic to peri peri ketchup and loads of those. I will definitely get into those sauces in another video, not here, otherwise it will get too long. So today it's gonna be a pita chips with dip review, where they have launched I guess 3 dips, though I have got 2 here. I am not sure whether they are true or not, because I was, you know, one day I was scrolling through an online grocery app. There I came across the pita chips and dips one, so I immediately purchased them. I am not sure, but I guess there is 3. I need to check them out and I'll let you guys know. Okay, so without any further ado, let's get into the product review. These are the products that I have. Now the first one is the tangy cheese pita dips with peri peri salsa dip, okay, and the another one is jalapeno pita chips with sweet chili garlic dip. Now if I come to the packaging, then I must say that the packaging is done really well. It's neither too small nor too large. It's really travel friendly. You can easily purchase it or purchase and carry it in your bag, in your travel bag. It's really convenient. I love the packaging. The packaging is really good. And one more thing is that the color combination here is done really well. You have the prices written over here. You have all the details, the type of pita chips, flavor profile, everything is written over here, which makes it very convenient to, you know, just look at it and grab it and go. Let's see how does each of them taste. Okay, so the first product that I'm gonna try is the jalapeno pita chips with sweet chili garlic dip. Now before, you know, going into the product, one thing that I need to mention is that they are baked and not fried, and they have used multi-grains, so it's absolutely healthy. So those who are a bit fit consciousness, those who are into a healthy lifestyle, so they can easily try this one without any hesitation. Okay, so let's try it. Smell is nice. So this is how it looks like. One thing is you can easily lift this one. This is the sweet chili garlic dip, and these are the pita chips. Let's open it. So the chips are like this, they are almost broken, but the smell is nice. So let's try out. The sauce is really good, or I should say dip.
Why I'm saying sauce? The dip.
The dip is really good. It has a sweetness, yet it's the chilliness is there. The garlic intensity is a bit less, but it is the overall taste of the dip is really good. Now coming to the chips, they are really crunchy. You can easily understand by the sound of it, and the taste is really nice. I think there's some kind of herbs in it. Not exactly getting, is it oregano or thyme? Not oregano, thyme. Well, I can't easily distinguish the flavor of the herb, but it is nice. It is really crunchy and it's absolutely less oil. As you can see, I can easily do like this. So it is absolutely baked, not fried at all. It has really less oil and it's superbly good. I love the crunchiness. You can give me anything that has crunch in it. I love crunch things. So the crunch factor is really good, guys. It's so good. The other product that I have is the tangy cheese pita chips with peri peri salsa dip. So this is the tangy cheese pita chips in peri peri salsa dip. So let's first get into the aroma. The aroma is kind of very similar. It has the cheesy aroma. It kind of reminds me of kurkure or cheese balls. Yeah, the smell, the aroma is almost like that. And the salsa dip, let's try out. Not a spicy lover, so not having too much, so dropping the excess. The pita chip is really tangy and cheesy. The tanginess is quite overpowering, so you can get the cheesy aroma, the flavor, but the tanginess is just cutting through the cheese. So now the salsa is, I won't say it's too spicy, but it is spicy. For those who can't handle heat, they won't be able to take too much of it. And the peri peri salsa, it is spicy, yet it has a bit of tangy undertone. Let me just have it like this. Yeah, it has a tangy undertone in it. With this one and this one together, it cuts to the cheesiness, so you won't get too much of the cheesy flavor because the tanginess is too much overpowering in it. But if taken individually, you will get the cheesy factor, but taken together, you won't. It will be a bit difficult for you to have it. You just dip it like this and have it, then it's okay. But if you take a lump sum amount like this, it might be a bit difficult for you to understand the cheese flavor. So guys, those were the two products that I have tried from this brand. Now if I come to the pricing of the product, then it's neither too cheap nor too expensive. It is priced at 60 rupees. But if the pricing was between 45 to 55, I guess it would have been a great deal. Nevertheless, if I come to the flavor profile of the two products, the first one that I've tried, that is the jalapeno dip with sweet chili garlic, it was mind blowing. The sweetness, the chiliness, the garlicky was perfectly balanced. Though I felt that a bit of more garlic intensity would have been great. The pita chips was really good. It had that beautiful herbed aroma with the jalapeno in it. So it is really good. Now coming to the second product, which is the tangy cheese pita chips with peri peri salsa. Well, it is a bit too tangy. I love tangy food. I love sour things. But I think it is a bit too tangy. The tanginess in the pita chips as well as in the salsa dip kind of, you know, makes the cheese aroma and the cheese flavor fades away. Though I'm getting the cheesy aroma, but the cheesy flavor kind of fades away, gets hidden in the tanginess. I really wish that the balance of the cheese and the tanginess was, you know, in a proper way. But the second one, I won't say it's a major feel, but I couldn't get the cheesy factors, so it is a bit let down for me. But the first one is a big thumbs up. I hope you guys like the video. If you have any kind of suggestion, let me know in the comment section below. Any queries, also let me know in the comment section below. Do follow me on Instagram. Do not forget to like, share my video and subscribe to my channel, and the notification bell, do not forget. Okay, see you guys in my upcoming video. Till then, tata, bye bye guys, love you.